Welcome back to Drunken Guard 1. Yeah, last time we, all seals except of Furiae got destroyed, and Furiae got abducted by Inuad. Yeah, by Inuad. And yeah, they fled to the Sky Fortress, I think. And then, if my voice is a bit different, I just kind of like woke up and it's my first things I say today. So yeah. But it should get better over time, hopefully. I'm pretty sure it will get better. But yeah, let's start with chapter 6, An Old Enemy. Verse 1, Love Debased. Inuad craved power so that he might win Furiae's love. His wish has come true, but his crimson eyes can see Furiae no more. Yes, we have to go to the Sky Fortress. Woo!
Priestess, let me have Kayum.
Release not the Watchers.
I am strong. I feel love. Love for the Watchers. Love for you. Who are you?
Inuad.
Furiae is held imprisoned in the floating fortress that hovers beyond Kaim's reach. From its belly, Inuad swoops down. His mad eyes so blinded by passion that he can no longer see the object of his love. Yeah, I wonder if these are all plushies that were lying next to.
Kaim, do you think I can be beaten by you anymore?
Next to Furiae. And I think I'm not sure if it was this one, but I think it was. There's like one mission that you have to clear in, I think, 2.5 minutes to get the unlock a new quest or chapter. And I remember I was really long. It took me a shit ton of time to do this.
I'm strong now. That's what Furiae is with me. Furiae!
Hey, but at least he remembered her name. I remember it was so annoying to hit him. Luckily, we don't have a time limit right now, because we don't aim for the 2 minute something. So he will always dodge jump. Yeah, you usually ride a red one. You dumbass.
My head. Furiae.
So annoying to hit him with all his dodges. I remember, I think I nearly switched to easy on this one. It was just so, so annoying. I wonder if you can somehow trigger his strong attack or his magic attack. Something like that. Only time you can really hit him or easily hit him. Annoying. But it's kind of cool, actually. It's really cool. I imagine this with like nice graphics. Wouldn't that be cool? So fucking cool. I still think we need a remake of this game. Damn, he's sitting. I think I have to. What's the best strategy is against him? It's like get close to him or not. I mean, that's not a good thing to make someone fall in love in you. That's an insane hit that he landed there. Woo. Mm-hmm. So I hit something.
Soul.
I don't think that you have a soul, dude. The fucking red hair and red eyes. Oh, I'm not sure what this soul thing. Huh? That's it. You should do this in 2 minutes and 30 seconds. And it took me 8 minutes. I mean, I have to make the dragon a bit stronger, I guess. And then it would also be a bit better. Riding the same air current as Inward, Kaim and the dragon manage to reach the fortress. Now they must find the sanctum that lies at its heart and rescue Furiae.
We must destroy the cannons before we can get closer. It is not enough to destroy the weapon. Choose your targets and aim true.
I think this one was all, I mean, most of the missions are getting really hard, but this ones here are just incredibly hard because there's no healing, if I remember correctly, dragon, and there's just so much going on here in the air. Oh yeah, the wind physics here are really strange. It kind of makes sense, but it's still kinda strange to fly here. Oh, it's behind the wall. Wrong button. I wanna kill some Vyverns again as well.
It is an enormous structure. What force levitated amongst the clouds?
Seems like that the cannons are also noticing the effects of the air. Cannonballs are kinda differently, I think. But if, or at least they fly really, really slow. I mean, I'm not sure if it's because of the air or the wind pressure. I'm gonna.
How many of them infest this place? Is there no end to them?
Let's go out of this real quick. After destroying the cannon on the left side. And then we're gonna do some Wyvern hunting again. So, where the fuck are you guys? And I really want to have a remake of this. It's actually pretty fun to play. Like, imagine this for a early 2000 title. Oh my, I mean 2003, but still. I mean, it's not bad, I would say. Talk about the Wyverns, or? I think she meant with true aim literally that I can aim. Or like, not the auto aim.
The rights of the sealed destruction. The Empire cannot be stopped.
Oh, did I fucked up? No. Come on, Wyvern. Perfect. I like it though how they can shoot through the, or try to shoot through the walls. Cannons. Perfect. No, there has to be cannon here, right? Yeah. Please stop. We have to save you, woman. Yes, I'm trying to. It's kinda hard to fly in here. Imagine, Inuat, you would have a dragon that isn't putrefied. You could actually help me here. Well, I just have to make the core, or destroy the core.
Please, my goddess, be safe.
Okay.
Not bad, I guess.
Save. Yes. Yes. Game data saved.
Drive through them. Return your sister to safety by your own hands.
Okay. I think you should have a time limit here. And a rather, yeah. Not the biggest one. I know that there are two endings in this game, in this castle. But I'm not sure if I can get the second one already. I think it's ending C or so? So yeah, the main goal here is just to clear everything here, or like kill explore the castle and find Furia. It's kind of like the main goal right now. I don't remember the way, I think. Not sure. But yeah, we have 20 minutes for this. So we gonna kill some enemies here and there. Because we have to let loose some steam. I think it was something up here, then on the right side, I think. If I'm correct. I might be wrong though, but we will find out soon. We will find out soon. I mean, there is at least a glass floor. That's new. I think I'm gonna level the weapons today a bit off screen.
If the goddess is threatened, the last seal is lost.
Yes.
Time, save the goddess, save our world.
I'm not sure about that one. I mean, do we really need this world? Do we really want this world? This is just annoying in here. There are a lot of doors. Yeah, there's so many doors. Why do they have to be so tanky, the big ones? Or like, why do the red armor ones have to be the big ones and not the small ones? I think I'm fine though when it comes to my HP. Don't think I have to worry about it. Backstab. but I might gonna run out of... I mean, stupid to say I might gonna run out of time, but... Yes, that's me. Hi. This is a teddy bear. Now some doors.
Watchers, goddess, watchers,
die. There's a lot of hateful messages on the wall. Okay, we're gonna skip this room for sure. Bye. Not interested one bit. Same goes to this one. Ouch. That was actually nice. Can you guys please? Please, I want to go through here. That'd be nice. Thank you. I mean, you guys. I can kill you guys with this. And you guys are free XP. Thank you, and bye. More of you guys. Always nice. I mean, to be honest, it has to be back here. Like, with how many big guys there are. And usually, you're gonna protect the most important area with your biggest guys, I would assume. Ouch. Oh no, no, no. This kinda looks like a gangbang right now for me. Not appreciate. So we're just gonna leave. This area. Ouch. Okay. Shield generator. Heal. All we have to know. This real quick. Gonna clear here the main area. I'm actually kinda low. I'm getting kinda low. Which means it would be nice to drop some HP, Mr. Enemies. One orb? Nope. Key. There's no chest here. Feels bad. I think we